Welcome back to What's Inside. I'm Lincoln, this is Dan.
We had so much fun last time with our friend Shonduras that we wanted to bring him back for another crazy video.
I had a blast as well. I did behind the scenes, and in the comments you guys left some weird ideas of things we should cut open next. So we're gonna take your...
We're gonna cut open a fire extinguisher.
Yeah.
Right, before we cut this thing open, we gotta have a little fun with it first.
Let's do this.
Fire extinguishers could be so awesome. Dan's got the tools now.
We're
gonna go cut this thing open. Yeah?
Let's go cut them open. This one right here is your basic, it's called ABC. A means your trash, which is like wood and paper. B is your gas or oils. And then C is something that has a current to it, like you plug it into the wall. And so this is your most popular because it covers the three of the most common types of fires.
Mm-hmm. These ones are what I like to call the kiddos. They're smaller versions of this one.
And then this one is pretty much just pressurized water. It shoots off, it's really cool, but that's why I went under the table. It only handles a fire, so anything that's chemicals, electrical, this guy isn't gonna be the extinguisher that you guys wanna use.
The last thing we wanna do is just cut into this thing, because it's apparently going to explode all over us because it's filled with nitrogen that makes it so it will go out. We're gonna knock it a little bit on the side with the rubber mallet. If we do it gently enough, then possibly all the nitrogen's gonna come out and then we can cut into it and it won't be as dangerous and we can see what's inside of there.
Cause there is still, still powder in here. We didn't use it all, so. Oh.
Now it's starting to come.
Can you hear that?
Then we get to the end and it just explodes all over us.
Whoa, that I'm not gonna lie, that
right
scared
as I
me.
Say that.
All right.
Okay, we got this guy.
It's like a giant pixie stick.
Check this out. It is full of that powder. There goes my grass. When we were at the fire extinguisher store buying this, there actually is a store that sells fire extinguishers. They told us that this powder is 98% baking soda. So that's all it is. And once they put the nitrogen inside of it and put the pressure, that's really what makes it shoot out. So, I mean, you take a look at this when I dump it in this bin.
Oh no.
Oh, it's just that powder.
Powder.
That's it.
It's crazy. Actually, didn't they say if you mix it with water, it turns into concrete or cement?
Oh yeah!
We should do that.
I got it.
Closer to the end. That's enough, I think. Let's mix this and see what happens.
Making your brew. So here's the inside of that fire extinguisher. Here's the top that we cut off. This video was so much fun to make. In fact, you've got to go watch the behind the scenes on Shonduras' channel because it was so funny, some of the outtakes that we have on there.
And we'll see if this turns into cement because supposedly this is slowly turning into cement. It was crazy, we actually went to a fire extinguisher store, talked to a professional fire extinguisher salesman, and bought all these fire extinguishers, learned about them. That's all in the behind the scenes as well, along with bloopers, mess ups. So I hope you guys enjoy the behind the scenes on my channel, and yes, I will announce the winner of the boosted board as well.
And if you like us collaborating with Shonduras and you want to see him in more videos, let us know.
Thanks for watching and subscribing to What's Inside.
And look, now you guys are on the behind the scenes.